fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria. And a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Here come our winners now, a thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our current championship leader dominated the track, secured a win, and further increased their advantage. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day? Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Championships and seven drivers' championships during that broadcast.